There are new options to expand passenger rail service in Oklahoma.
Yeah, Amtrak would provide more service to Texas and would go to Kansas and Missouri too if the funding is approved. But that could cost as much as $400 million. Some experts say it's a low cost for the added service. Now, one proposal is to add a passenger rail line north to Kansas, serving Kansas City, Wichita, Topeka, and Lawrence.